The annual naked bike ride last weekend saw more than 700 cyclists take to the streets of Brighton. But reports of an 8-year-old taking part in the ride has sparked outrage from the public and politicians about the event.
Well, I mean, we've always promoted the ride as family friendly. There are always kids on the ride. It's the 10th year that we've done it in Brighton. And so we welcome children, we welcome families, obviously children accompanied by parents, by carers. So, on this particular occasion, there was one, I don't know, reportedly 8 to 9-year-old girl who some people had a problem with that. She was on part of the ride, I understand, naked at the beginning, and then she wasn't naked for the whole ride. But at the end of the day, you know, we put that down to the judgment of the families that attend, and we're not going to say that some people can be naked and other people can't. I mean, it's a naked bike ride, for goodness sake.
But one councillor in the city isn't so relaxed about children being allowed on the naked bike ride.
I was absolutely disgusted with children of that age taking part in the naked bike ride. I've been told about people taking photos with long-lensed items to be able to take photos from a long way away, hiding behind lampposts. I think it's all wrong. We don't know where those photos are going to end up. They could end up on the internet all over the world.
And would you be concerned if photographers took photos of the children naked on the ride and posted them online?
It depends how photographs are used, to be honest, and, you know, certainly wouldn't have a problem if it's with the consent of the children and families involved. You know, let's get over this sort of fear of our own and each other's bodies a little bit. It used to be the case that kids could run around naked quite freely, and they still do on beaches and things, so let's get a bit real on it.
Say to the organisers, I think that children, it should be under a certain age, they shouldn't be allowed to go on it, maybe 18 when they're adults. I don't think children are old enough to make that decision on their own. I feel rather disgusted that parents would allow their children to be naked, and the organisers, I think it's all wrong to allow it to happen.
Only time will tell as to whether regulations are imposed on those who can take part. This is Kearney Eddy for Latest TV News.